Oh, yes, the pizza guy's here. Give it.
My name's Earl, and I'm from Stockton, California, and I'm here to sell you
the Jumbo Remote Controller!
Sir, did you know 90% of Americans lose their remote at least 7 times a day?
No, I didn't.
The other 10% are too redneck to buy a TV, like my sister. Wait! She has an amazing family story!
Wes, there's no pizza here yet. It's just, whoa!
It's not her fault though, she can't even watch TV. She got blindsided by a raccoon in our trailer park the other day. Oh, you'll buy this.
Whoa.
Not enough people actually watch TV in America anymore. It's all MySpace, YouTube, and Facebook. I'm sorry, I almost said Facebook. That stuff is way too popular. Hello! My Jumbo remote controller is on sale for 12 payments of $39.95. It's easy and... Oh, you forgot the flush. Got it!
Hey, wanna go first one?
Yeah, I wanna go first one.
Yeah?
There's this dude that's been following me all day, and he's getting me to just buy the stupid remote.
Sir, I really need this sale, because then me and my wife can go to Hawaii.
Sir, dude, get out of my house.
Honestly,
dude, just get out. What's that?
It's a Jumbo remote controller. That nice salesman sold it to me for only 12 easy payments of $39.95.
You know what, man? Give me that. Get it. This dude's been trying to sell me this all day long. It's a piece of crap. It's a waste of money.
Well, I just...
Hello, yes. Reporting live here from QKLC. Yes, you're two on the couch. This will most likely matter to you. So, it appears we have a man from Stockton, California going around acting like a traveling salesman. Now, this is a picture of the fool. You better watch out for this guy. Because, yes, he's claiming that his name's Earl. And he says he's been doing these sales to win a trip for him and his wife in Hawaii. But don't be fooled, this man is actually a terrorist and he will come bomb you. He's pretending to sell giant remotes. So watch out, this man's real name is Moses. So, he will bomb you, most likely. So you better watch out. Frinky Dinky, live, reporting out.
Hey guys! Who's your daddy?